And let's roll camera in 3, 2, 1, action.
We were staying in Paris to get away from your parents, and I thought, wow, if I could take this in a shot right now, I don't think that we could work this out. Out on a terrace, I don't know if it's fair, but I thought, how could I let you fall by yourself? Well, I'm wasted with someone else.
You know, it's called Paris, but you know, we wrote it as a metaphor for kind of that place that you go to where everything's okay and the things that are against you in your life don't exist.
You know, we write music and we always visually imagine what, you know, what's going through our head and what the sounds feel like, the song feels like. And I feel like when we saw this, we knew it was the right fit. We have the amazing Martha Hunt playing the lead actress role.
I love my character. I'm sure many people can relate to the story. We all want to escape into a fantasy world sometimes, but we have to come back to reality.
Staying in Paris.
The lead actress, Martha, kind of escapes reality in her own mind. Her body and house and whole world is elevated into the sky, which kind of represents her special place, her Paris.
It's going to be beautiful and very ethereal. I'm really excited to see it. I've never worked so hard in one day, but it's been so much fun.
Go down together. They'll say you could do anything. They'll say that I was clever.
Mr. Whitmore is super talented. He has an amazing team working with him. You can tell the vibe on set's like very, everyone's relaxed, at least as far as we can tell.
So far.
Yeah, they know what they want to get out of the shot, which, you know, makes our job easier because we're not standing around shooting the same thing over and over again. Where we feel really confident that this is going to turn out exactly how we envisioned it.